Imagine that guy, I don't know, a million years ago, that he went to hunt something. Yes. And if he was lucky and he caught a rabbit, for example, he has to eat the rabbit because he cannot save it because probably tomorrow it will be off, right? You cannot save meat. Just imagine that. Well, one day they found a way to conserve that, right? To save meat with salt, for example. That technology was amazing because that means that you don't need to go to hunt every single day. You can use the time to think, for example. Yes? Well, now, with all these new crazy ideas that the government are implementing, we are going back to those days where you have to work every single day and where whatever you want to save for tomorrow disappears. So Bitcoin is the new salt, right? It's the new salt where you can use to preserve your effort, your the product of your work.